Hello, today we're going to talk about load balancers. And what is a load balancer? A load balancer is a technology or device that provides application availability and scalability. So here I have a quick diagram and I have clients, whether they're desktops, laptops, tablets, phones, connecting through some sort of network to a group of application servers that host my application. What that load balancer does is this sits in front of the application servers. And it acts as a traffic cop. It hosts what we call a virtual IP address or a virtual service or virtual server. And the clients connect to this virtual IP address. And then the load balancer manages these connections and says, traffic coming in from a certain client, I'm going to send it to a specific application server. And I'm going to distribute the traffic across this pool of application servers based on the health, the status, the availability. The load balancer knows about all the connections going through, so it knows how many connections are going to each application server. And it's performing what we call health checks. These health checks monitor the application and the server to make sure that they are available and responding appropriately. If an application server goes down, then the load balancer knows to stop sending connections to that server. When the server comes back into service, the load balancer will add it back into the pool and start sending connections to it. If you need to provide scalability and your application servers are full, you can easily add a new application server, add it to the configuration of the load balancer, and the load balancer will automatically start sending traffic to that new server along with the others, expanding the pool so that you have that scalability. To prevent single points of failure, this load balancer can be configured in an active standby configuration so that if the primary load balancer fails, the backup load balancer will automatically kick in, take over that virtual IP address, and take over the connection table from the existing load balancer so that all of the connections will still be maintained and will start distributing traffic to those servers. The load balancer is a critical piece in the network because it provides that application availability and scalability, making it easy for you to design and build your application environment so that clients will always have access to these application servers in all points of time. And it can do this automatically through its health checking, through this management, traffic management of the virtual IP address and the virtual service to be able to make sure that these connections are always going to be maintained no matter what, 24/7. So in general, this is what a load balancer is designed to do. Look for more Lightboard sessions coming from us to understand what else load balancers can do and how they work in detail. Thank you very much.